wake up, what are you wearing? Are you wearing some dark sunglasses and hiding out? You haven't noticed how high the, not only how high the unemployment has gotten, but that all of the major companies that were once headquartered in the United States are now in China.
Mm-hmm.